After my notes, I must be an awful disappointment to you.
Oh, on the contrary. I like modest men.
Well, I don't know exactly how to tell you, but...
I like bashfulness, too. Oh.
Your city is so cosmopolitan, and this little shack of yours is so magnificent. Frankly, I feel like a duck out of water.
I think you'd fit in any place.
Oh, but I mean, I wouldn't fit into this kind of life, your kind of life.
I don't like it much either.
But you don't know my kind of life.
Well, it's music and dancing, isn't it?
Yes.
Well, we love your North American music and dances down here.
Oh, but imagine a man like me having to dance for a living.
I can't imagine a happier way to earn one.
You know, there's a great weakness in my character. I'm a sucker for a horse race.
They thrill me, too.
Oh, but I'd probably bet my last cent on a horse. As a matter of fact, I did.
I have a gambler's heart myself. You know, I think that's why your notes intrigue me so.
Look, little lady, as they'd say in Brooklyn, I can't bat in your league. I'm a plain, ordinary guy from Omaha, Nebraska. Just an old-fashioned, everyday Middle Westerner. Why, my grandfather was a cattle raiser.
So was mine.
But you're streamlined. You're today. Sister, I was raised amongst the grasshoppers. I am strictly from corn.
I am not such a clever one about the latest fads. I admit I was never one adored by local lads. Not that I ever try to be a saint. I'm the type that they classify as quaint.
Quaint that they mother you, quaint that they brother you, must be another you, I like the other you.
I'm old-fashioned, I love the moonlight, I love the old-fashioned things, the sound of rain upon a window pane, the starry song that April sings. This year's fancies are passing fancies, but sighing sighs, holding hands, these my heart understands. I'm old-fashioned, but I don't mind it. That's how I want to be. As long as you agree to stay old-fashioned with me.